I'm a Titan and then prisoner hunting, but I think I'm actually gonna start with prisoner hunting because that's what I kind of do. But then I'm hold on, I'm not sure who has what gear right now, so I left it in the vault. But the hunter has like the highest flight, so I'm like, oh, was that my? I don't remember which character I was using, so now I'm just confused. It doesn't matter. I'll just jump on the logs and try to find this bounty just so I can get it cleared. And then I wouldn't worry about it, like not getting it, rather. Then after that, with the other two, I want to get to the Dreaming City area just to see if I can get the second subclass for them if I get to the Tangled Shore event place and people are actually doing stuff. So yeah. But I believe Io is where we're going. I don't know where because I don't know how to find this person. All right, what's this? Blood Fever. 540. Is that the one? Yeah, 540 though. Nice. I don't have my hair slides still on, so this could be a challenge, but I'm up to it. So let's do it. See how hard it is. 540. I'm under level or whatever. I try this person every weekend. But yeah, I also need to, like always, pitch that back from work, so. I'm eating, I won't be sitting on the ground. I won't be moving myself, because it's just. There's like a thing that pops up on the screen, so it's on PS4 that blocks the thing, so. I'd rather just not fuzzy it out. Yeah, knowing that some of the prisoners pop up as adventures is reassuring. So I wasn't sure if I'd have this hunt them down or not. Or how that went, so I thought that's funny. Did you know sector? I don't think that long I'll do this. That's a skull. These are all skulls. I mean, I guess he's doing a little bit of damage. kind of annoying though, dude. I haven't gotten like a week. So I'm gonna have to do some good thing. The sign doesn't want to fight. Really? This is like two on sheet mode, not looking at him. I think we got like one shot on this thing, so I don't want to get in close, but I'm just gonna let this work. This is annoying. This is where, like, the I'm looking at in a different area. Okay, I can't beat it. It takes a lot of cheesing. It's gonna take too long. Yeah, I just like doing this right now. I'll check the chuckle down. See if I can get this guy. See if I like do any of the other ones, if I can just like. Slowly get geared up to where I can beat him. This is powerful on him. Because it's like, I need to use him somewhere, but I don't want to go to the Dreaming City. Which I can do another tip, I guess. Alright, so a new plan is I'm going to get my Hunter and my Titan through the mission that lets them get to the Dreaming City. And after that, just focus on powerful engrams for everybody. I guess we'll start with the Titan because he didn't get like any people from the deck, so let's do it. I'll be right back here. Get over and my bullet I saw real quick. Actually, I'm not on the final flipping step I forgot. Or I didn't finish the final step. Luckily, that's like the last step, I think. So I just gotta do that public event. Alright, good. Since we're moving around in that area. All my good gears in my vault, but it's fine because I can just go on the Titan and then Mega's being him. It'd be good to go. I should have my bounties, dude. It's fine, I'll get him tomorrow before I go to work. That way I have time to like, I have enough time to get longer. I can come home from work and just definitely do stuff. Get that stuff done. Yes, I think it's going to be really deep. They're like not specific to whatever punishment grab these people. I guess all my admin stuff is going to be effing this badge. Speed, I'm trying to get this stuff, it's just ignored effing. I don't know. I haven't even bothered to get my collections actually. It's. Yeah, I have a badge. Oh, it's just this. It's this trophy that ends here. I was saying why mine's like with DLCs before this one. Oh, I don't have effing to rack here. X Forsaken, 0. Distinctions. So confused. Does it mean I don't have this game, or does it mean it's whatever? I don't need it. I'm sorry.
Scorn are deploying an ether harvester.
I forgot it was an animate talking, so I didn't actually really do that. Knut has like a real name, really, of the name ends.
Well, ready for fortune and glory in the Watchtower? But go on. I won't stop you. See, I had a quid pro quo with Queen Mara Soth. Nobody in or out on my watch. But now, take and pour out, scorn flow in. The place is a revolving door, and I'm washing my hands of it. So, you see our awoken friends. You tell them I met the parameters of my commitment 100%. En voyage, friend. Oh, and the next time you get the itch to play on the right side of wrong, you know where to find me.
Petra crossed through that gate alone and asked us to watch her back. That's what we're going to do. Now let's get up there and help our friend. Now's our chance. Open the gateway.
It's open. Let's go.
We'll be there soon, Petra.
Before she went to war, Queen Mara left me with three orders. Protect our people. Hide our secrets. Believe in the plan. I have protected. I have hidden. I have believed. Now I want answers. I want to know what drove Uldren to madness. I want to kill whatever evil has crept into the Dreaming City. And most of all, I want to see my queen again. I want to know that she lives.
So I'm guessing the queen's wrath is going to come back, since the queen is not dead, apparently. I guess we'll find out just how not dead she is. Yeah, because she's not actually stuck. It's still queen. Spectral realm telephone, she could be in there, but maybe she's not in a corporeal form, it's just her, like, ethereal, vaporous.
Something pulled Uldren to the watchtower. Petra came here to find answers, and she asked you to watch her back. I'll be here to watch yours. Let's get to high ground and find her.
I think this mission is a bit longer.
There's something odd about this place. There's light here. But also, darkness. You're awoken. Do you sense anything?
That's pretty cool. I like that the dollar seems when you're on your awoken character. But it's like, since you don't know anything about the other things, you can't really.
There! Petra's ship! Follow her!
Why you'd be special. Or why this place should be special. I can tell you, the stone that you didn't even like to know this place is a thing, but you're. The Woken had a home around.
Those women look like the Queen's Tekians.
I'm gonna guess that, one of the future expansions will cover the Exos since this one covered the Woken. I'm gonna know this means that the Queen's. Thank you.
You. Why would you come here? There is no place less suited for the likes of you, walking in the dreamland of your enemies.
Everything's talking about the knife in the top right of his column. That's a good thing. I'm wondering if he was awoken. That makes sense. Yeah, this is the book out. Oh, after sliding. Activate it.
And what? Am I to be your Virgil? A guide? A shepherd? No.
Because Atone is not dead apparently, I guess. Or maybe he is killing this thing now. I don't know how this works, dude. It's like he's named defend a shard of light to a spaghetti.
There are no guides here. It is a place of scheming queens and traps unsprung. The dreary plain, forlorn and wild. The seat of desolation, void of light. Full of trust for a friendly voice. You're playing right into her hands. Leave the dreaming city while you still can, dear squanderer.
Petra's ship. We're close.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, crap. Wow, it's like, oh, here's the right enemies came from the beginning of the circle. I think I did it on the way, like, I switched the start mark that enemy. Because I was worried because I was like, oh, whoops, I didn't. I should have saved it for the actual boss, which is in the next section, so, yeah. But yeah, it's cool that it'd be starting up, but to make, I have no idea what the represents, I can't read them. What the what? I don't know if it's okay with me or not.
I know what happened to Aldrin. I've seen the evil that we face. I have to tell the Queen or we are lost. There. Watch this. Marisov, my Queen. Are you there? Can you hear me? Damn it. Calibration looks good. Signal is strong. And the offering... Wait. The offering is missing.
The offering?
This is an oracle. It can do nothing without an offering. Maybe I can override it somehow.
We'll look around.
So this is probably going to be in the raid. Oracles.
What happened to Aldrin?
There is an immense creature at the heart of this place. But I cannot say more. The Queen must be the first to know. I'm sorry, my friends.
I realize that they still have her hair where it's like... braided on one side and then like straightened on the other. I mean, it's not straight, it's not, but you know what I'm saying.
We understand. Where is everyone?
We evac just before the Taken War. Queen Mara ordered everything to be locked down. Then she and the Tekian sealed off the watchtower. And Mara made a deal with the Spider. Protect it, and she would turn a blind eye to his businesses. No one was supposed to come back here until everything was safe. But I'm so pleased that you can see this place, cousin. You, more than anyone, deserve answers.
And this place, this city.
The Awoken built hidden cities like this throughout the Reef. In some, we live and raise our children. In others, we build our weapons. We train our armies. Or we used to, when we had armies. Here in the Dreaming City, we learn from greater powers. We meditate. We transcend. This is our most sacred place.
I see. And this machine?
The Tekians call it an oracle engine. They say Queen Mara used it to walk between realities. No one knew where she went, but they used the oracle to learn from her while she was gone. Mara has told me it's much more than that. Perhaps you and I will see. Someday.
You talk about her like she's alive. Aldrin did too.
Aldrin was not himself. He believed he heard her voice. I believe she lives.
Why?
She had a plan. She always had a plan. Queen Mara does not fail. But whatever it was that spoke to Aldrin was not our queen. It was that thing.
So she's talking about her, like, she did all this stuff, like, she's like, you know, she gave orders. She said this just down there, right in the Red War Heaven, it's like, okay, if she did all that, like, how did she do it if she was dead? Did she just, like, do it through this contraption? I was like, well, this is, like, serious. There's a lot going on there, it's like, you know, it's like that, how does it even get to that point where she dies in the Tiny Human and then like she's just gone for like however long if someone is like at one of these oracle things and then she's talking and making her own, it's like Whatever, dude.
Did you see the Queen's Techians?
Yes, three of them. All taken. They attacked us while we were trying to find you.
Kali, Sadia, Shuro-Chi. They were with Mara on the bridge. Those women raised me. If there's a way to save them, we must take it. We need to get this working. I must speak to the Queen. The fate of the Dreaming City is at stake.
We found an offering, Petra. The Scorn had it.
I should have known. Vengeful thieves. Bring it up here.
We haven't seen pictures since this one, have we? I'm
Petravenge. Mara, you're alive. I'm so... I mean, my queen.
And I see you brought the Guardian.
Yes. Forgive me, Your Grace. But I have news. Your brother, Prince Aldrin, is...
Dead. I know.
Of course. His soul was corrupted by the Taken. He suffered from delusions, which I now believe were caused by...
Riven.
Yes, m'lady. She too has been taken. As have Kali, Shuro, and Sidia.
So many loved ones turned against us.
Tell me what to do, my lady. Please.
Assemble a team, Petra. Send them into the heart of the city. Kill that creature and extract its heart. I offer the riches of our realm as bounty. Open the gates and let the Guardians in.
I must go. The battle rages on. If you have news, send it. I will answer as I am able.
Stay strong, my wrath. I believe in you.
You were right.
Yes. Mara Sov, Queen of the Awoken, lives. I'm going to get my ship. Meet me when you can.
Okay, so I would say the big takeaway from that is that besides Riven, there are three other characters that are named that have been taken. That might be like the four raid bosses. And then also, Mara mentions, the war rages on. So that it means that there's like a battle somewhere else. Like in either the Forces of Darkness or some other faction, so that's interesting. So it's like, what's up with that? Anyway, gonna jump in here and get the stuff in Petra and then do it on my turn. Or actually, let me see if anybody's at that place doing the thing. And I'll jump in with my hunter to do that. Wolverine Dawn test. Drop them up to my same time. Let's send it to you. I'll break it anyway. I think we do as usual. Alright, I won't come my turn. Can I be in this clear with this? Okay, there's a creation to do that job, so I don't know if this is a picture here. But we're not doing it, so. Now materials need to be put these down, that's ridiculous. I'm gonna put these down, just gonna jump on the tent and just do the same thing I just did before. So I can finally have access to the sequencing of all my characters. Actually, after I get the bounds, I'm gonna go to this and see if there's anybody in the blind world. That would be nice to get the, Okay, I probably won't do it today, I'm just gonna unlock completely. But if I get it, I'd be cool. The light seems very really cool. That's what I'm still on. It's very handsome if I clear the story missions and look at that. There's another one tiny. One of the powerful items. Work on that, and then after the powerful item crafts them, go hunt prisoners. Tiny Hunter. Space Speedrunner Guardian is now Space Speedrunner. Oh, Guardians. This is the sequence will change and humans are the only exit sequence. The beginning sequence will change every time it works, so I'm interested to see how that works.
I knew she was alive. No one else believed it, but I did. And yet, I'm relieved. The fight isn't over. I sent an encrypted snap across reef channels. The last of the Corsairs have answered the call. The Queen commands us to slay a beast at the heart of the Dreaming City. Nothing would make me happier than fighting for her. Except if you were there fighting by my side. It won't be easy. This is the beast that drove the Prince to madness. Trust me. If you hear voices in your head, don't listen. Good choice. Good choice.
140 years. Wow. Is that not going to get the other one done? Because, yeah.
All active guardians, Scorn spotted advancing up the beach on the eastern shore.
Oh my gosh. I want to be. She has like the advantage of this. And so, we gotta get three of them out. Alright, we can get two, right? I need to get the third one, but it's like 40. Thingies, dark fragments. That's probably what we do. You probably do kind of that thing. But then it's like, you're not gonna get the blue, you're not gonna get the blue, you're gonna get the stuff, so. I think you know what I'm asking, so that's what I'm doing. Yeah, she's gonna get it. Actually, I don't know if this is the third one. Which is. Oh, wait, yeah, I've done it apparently. No. I already owned Kanada one, which is out. That's a question. So you get this one being 40 of the things. So I paid 40 dark fragments. So yeah. That sucks. And I should just grind on the where I'm going decent at all. That's a cool. Buying off. Two of the things. Let's think of that one. left me tired. This week, so I'm not going to sleep and play this or fighting. Never play. Never play again. Just do it over and over and over. Yeah, feel tired. I shouldn't be here. I'm not going to do this. Nice.
All right, let's show them how it's done.
This chest is just instead of that's a gun. It's pretty much, yeah, it's gonna be a non-urge reaction. The melee is gonna get that, investment level on the top. Really fun for you. I'm seeing more than that. That's what I said. I can't work now though. I gotta do too. You know, you have to get probably have your second sim class that you've done by a little bit of follow-up. Right, I need the color, but it's like, it's fine, it's just like one color, I need it. Okay, I'm gonna jump to ships like that, just like here, like if I'm playing Pokemon, I do. Probably nothing, awesome chance off for FM, do that, and, alright, like the first one is like a little creepy, then the second one's like, hey, this one is. No shift, dude, maybe this is totally right. It's like not the... Not cool. Mm-hmm. on the green screen. Some shots like this. Yes. What is this ability? But so ideally you'd probably bring a strike on this character, so I feel like I said I should land this one back to doing this doing my charging instead. Charging things, whatever.
Well, ready for fortune and glory in the watchtower.
Yeah. Go on.
I won't stop you. I had a quid pro quo with Queen Mara Soth. Nobody in or out on my watch. But now, take and pour out, scorn flow in. Place is a revolving door, and I'm washing my hands of it. So, you see our awoken friends. You tell them I met the parameters of my commitment 100%. Bon voyage, friend. Oh, and the next time you get the itch to play on the right side of wrong, you know where to find me. Always room in my home for another guardian friend.
I think that's all good stuff. I guess the first fossil of our energy is good to see. Bring in the armor set stuff. Good. Well, I can tighten them.
Heads up, a Cabal containment cell's about to touch down in this sector.
On that, it's not long enough, which is annoying, so yeah.
Petra crossed through that gate alone and asked us to watch her back. That's what we're going to do. Now let's get up there and help our friend.
Thank you. Aldrin will like kill that light super fast things before with your point down. Just to kill that.
Now's our chance. Open the gateway. Be there soon, Petra.
Before she went to war, Queen Mara left me with three orders. Protect our people, hide our secrets, believe in the plan. I have protected, I have hidden, I have believed. Now I want answers. I want to know what drove Aldrin to madness. I want to kill whatever evil has crept into the Dreaming City. And most of all, I want to see my queen again. I want to know that she lives.
Like, out of context spoilers for the game, you just, like, don't know it because you haven't played it. So it's, like, all the stuff that's showing, like, in the imagery and the, like, initial opening sequence. It's probably just, like, super spoilery and, like, a bunch of stuff in there. It's like, oh, like, I haven't played it, so I have no idea. It's just, like, a game about, like, lineup and stuff. And all these clouds and blah, 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 whatever stuff, blah, 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 blah.
Something pulled Aldrin to the watchtower. Petra came here to find answers, and she asked you to watch her back. I'll be here to watch yours. Let's get to high ground and find her.
Deal with her own place, just because there's stuff tied to it, so it seems like it's worth it to deal with it. Pull it out for the triumphs. Wait a minute. It seems like there's a way to get around this area. Or not. Is there nothing? No? No collectibles? Nothing? Right over here.
There, Petra's ship. Follow her.
Yeah, I'm tired. I feel like I understand about the campaign on the characters, so there's that. That's nice. I can't just focus on that.
Those women look challenges. Like the Queen's Tekkians.
There's something that popped up on there. I'm gonna find a different way. Maybe around them with my, or over them I should say, with my crossers. Some stuff I wonder. It's not. That's why the hunter is like, man, this is just a lot of end kill points. This is just ambitious assassin, which is more accurate than the overkill for 90 game though. Okay. So the mod can come. This is not a lot, I can't just hold down the trigger.
Less suited for the likes of you, walking in the dreamland of your enemies.
So, is it just a dream? Is it really just a dream that I'm alive? So far, yeah.
And what? Am I to be your Virgil? A guide? A shepherd? No, no. There are no guides here. It is a place of scheming queens and traps unsprung. The dreary plain, forlorn and wild, the seat of desolation, void of light. Full of trust for a friendly voice. You're playing right into our hands.
I was thinking maybe either Tartar or Queen would persuade as the hunter then, Valdina, since Tartar's obviously a hunter of the kid. And it's all like. Last part of the game is building up the room and the world in there. I'm gonna come back to the room again. I'm selling you super soul. Should be made in the first offering. Not any sassy does Archrider, so I'll have to like, do more work to kill him. Shoot him at any rounds. Ow.
We're close.
I think I want to play a game like this much for myself, like right after long, just doing it, like how much I can play games from this low. And I'm just like completely just like dialed into this. That one game I'm playing. Because like, that's what you see, basically, it's like. Like, you know, like, can I play here, like, literally, the Dragon Age one is, like, getting to play if I just do it like this from just, like, playing it, and, like, you know, like, I probably could. It just takes the effort on my part. And, like, the one, or the will, the desire to actually play the game, so. If it's making games on my channel, I'm gonna play on YouTube. And, you know, I'm gonna just don't mess with it.
I know what happened to Aldrin. I've seen the evil that we face. I have to tell the Queen or we are lost. There. Watch this. Marisov, my Queen. Are you there? Can you hear me? Damn it. Calibration looks good. Signal is strong. And the offering... Wait. The offering is missing.
The offering?
This is an oracle. It can do nothing without an offering. Maybe I can override it somehow.
We'll look around.
Thank you.
the damage output is just not good in his character. And that super is just not. Let's use your stuff. It's like a weird delay on my unit on that. I'm not going to say it's a long game, because that's not true. It's very,
We found an offering, Petra. The Scorn had it.
I should have known. Vengeful thieves. Bring it up here.
The, it's like artificially... It's inflated, yeah, it's got an inflated life because of all the busy work you have to do in between missions. Like, just to get to this one, I have to go and do, like, crap, but it's just, like, what I would need. Did I talk to her about the option? I might not have, it's whatever. Nothing that matters. I probably did, though. She's sitting right in front of us, so... I would have it if I didn't want to.
Petravenge.
Mara! You're... alive! I'm so... I mean... my queen.
And I see you brought the Guardian.
Yes. Forgive me, Your Grace. But I have news. Your brother, Prince Aldrin, is...
dead. I know.
Of course. He... his soul was corrupted by the Taken. He suffered from delusions, which I now believe were caused by...
Riven.
Yes, m'lady. She too has been taken. As have Kali, Shuro, and Sidia.
So many loved ones turned against us.
Tell me what to do, my lady. Please.
Assemble a team, Petra. Send them into the heart of the city. Kill that creature and extract its heart. I offer the riches of our realm as bounty. Open the gates and let the guardians in.
I must go. The battle rages on. If you have news, send it. I will answer as I am able.
Stay strong, my wrath. I believe in you.
You were right.
Yes. Mara Sov, Queen of the Awoken, lives. I'm going to get my ship. Meet me when you can.
I think these are even detailed marks. That one's cool because it's actually typing fast. Let's see if I've got people while I'm looking to speed. Is that not like this? Oh no, it's not.
I knew she was alive. No one else believed it, but I did. And yet, I'm relieved. The fight isn't over. I sent an encrypted snap across reef channels. The last of the Corsairs have answered the call. The Queen commands us to slay a beast at the heart of the Dreaming City. Nothing would make me happier than fighting for her. Except if you were there fighting by my side. It won't be easy, This is the beast that drove the prince to madness. Trust me. If you hear voices in your head, don't listen. Good choice.
I'm daily bounties, dude. Oh, I think I already did expert on the warlock since he's going to. It's going to be amazing. It's probably just a powerful enemy. It's a powerful enemy. It's a powerful enemy.
Reef made. It'll serve you well.
Maybe my days enough to get the fucking keep beating me between the walls. Oh well. It'd be fun to get a... Well, I can get 8 of them else, it's fine. Should be gonna get back from work. Monday. I'm just gonna go. Take the stuff from the family. Bye now. I just realized I have on my PSN profile like send a message to someone. I have what looks like messages from strangers and non-friends. Score one because no, I do have to get up. Is anybody here? Should be here. Oh, time can't get it. So, I wonder. I think I'm back to orbit. I'm kind of coming back. Let me just see if it's. Which one? Oh, there's something there. Not for that, but I'll just go ahead and put these power plugins at the side of there. I think we have better extended. I don't have my chest all week. I can just fill it. It was pretty fun doing this. I forgot to check this thing. This is an item point. There are all kinds of ones. Dreaming City, whatever that was. I just got to, I didn't get anything done on the Titan, so let's see if I can do some of this stuff real quick, I guess. Daily. Yeah, let me do some of this. Let me do a strike. And then. I get that. There's two. And then let's do a mission. Fuck. It's like, I need to do these, because, yeah, I need to make sure it's not going to do it too, if you want. And then I'll do these. And then, yeah. Bottom turn missions. I'll do these two in the knock, because I want to do get rid of Crucible, and this probably is going to take a while, so. Void, Growler, Glass, easy. Which I don't know has power stuff. It's one for one. It's 10 for one now, but I'll still turn in like 2,000. I just like have 1,000 left in it, I guess. I did another one after just to like in case there's a giant involved. Oh, fuck, there's the next one. Oh, man, tired. If I locked you out of the 400 inch you got to 500, I guess that's not how that works unless they haven't patched it out. Man. Oh, I should have got ice cut. I was like, I'm forgetting someone. Oh my god, so I have to do some damage still, whatever. So, that's not hard. I can't get Fanger gear, like, see what I have. But the healing function doesn't help, so it has to do that. Let's see.
Welcome to Nessus. This planet is crawling with mechs. The Red Legion is set in cruise. We need to know why. Failsafe, are you online?
Commander, your favorite AI is primed and ready. I have prepared backdoors into several key defense systems. We have detected a series of seismic disruptions. The Cabal may be responsible.
We need to know what we need. Yours are the boots on the ground, Guardian. Good luck.
There's a good magnetic saver.
Oh, look! Look! It's a Vex milk waterfall! Can we stop and... aww.
Thank you. I already guys back to my shield up too. Somehow that melted me. Oh, there it is. This boss might be just a little bit good. Sure, it's fine. Not worried about it. I think that this is something to play this every day for the strikes. And since I've played this one, I know it's not. It has a new rotation, it's a new rotation. It's a new. I just wait like that's how we do things now. I was not from great as I fell off. I wasn't sprinting, so I was left in there.
Oh, a barrier. This planet loves barriers. Okay, Zavala, I think they're trying to contain the Red Legion.
They have bigger problems. Namely, you, Guardian.
And he's waiting for us. It kind of is like compared to what you're down there. Oh, Chris, I'm like, what are you using?
The Red Legion possibly be drilling for?
Friendly query. What have you done to attract such hostile species to my planet?
I got stuck on that step right there. I couldn't go up to my... And since I was really old, it would have been... You know, more damage. Whatever. This is definitely a question of a final beam. I guess we're far away, but it's like we should have caught up by now, so... Okay, so I did get the good stuff on my Titan. That's somehow the hunter's dog. Better armor, I guess, so. Oh, tired.
You know, Cade got stuck stealing from the Vex. Why didn't that happen to the Red Legion?
Calculating Red Legion similarity to the Cade 6, 0.0001%.
Plus, you know, Cade's dumb.
You are both depressing and unhelpful. I hope this is safe. The Cabal don't need to stick the landing. We do.
This is the end part of the Goldie. Unless this guy can also just like down behind nowhere. This has everything. So. This man's even around, but he didn't get him around. My man's weak. So does each running enemy have like a weapon associated with him? He's not that good at that. And I don't like under pressure like itself. Let's see if there's any heavy. There's not, dude. Let's go. This is a cool for this part. So don't like going through it. It looks like this type of case game, but with the ammo. There we go. Because I think the rest of this will work, so I guess we'll have to do this with the charge. Fingers and weapon. I think we can house. Yeah, that's not what we do.
It's switching guns! Hey, failsafe.
Yes, friendly ghost?
We did it. We did a great job. Admit it.
Technically, the captain did. You live in his backpack.
Switch off.
That your own banner is still pretty comfortable. Yeah, it's just a nice assist for strikes. Like, 30 minutes or a long time. I do 250 of those for a triumph, dude. That's, I'm not looking forward to that, but I'll do it. I'm gonna do that Thursday. Strikes on there. Alright, so that was one. Where did I get that drop? Nothing in here is in my inventory. I don't know what I got. Like, nothing dropped at like a super high level. Everything dropped at like 500. I'm pretty sure I've not played the game already. Oh, effortly. Good. I saw it, but I didn't see the pile. It was like a class item, whatever. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna do these story missions. And I'm gonna pick up the thing from Dude. I'm just focusing on Gambit because what am I? Wait, what? There's another one? Wait, what? Dude. Strike is the same subclass as 13 over. Tied. I've done these three. I haven't done these two though. It's just like the daily playlist change every day. Because for the Warlock, it was like different missions that day I did them. Which I thought was today, but I guess it must change every day. I want to see something else. Because I did like the final mission on Forsaken. And then I did. Honestly, I don't remember, but I know I did the Forsaken one for sure. And then I remember that. I'm annoyed because some of the stuff is for the fucking Solstice of Heroes, like the open origin shows. I didn't do that. I feel like that's like after I grab. So yeah, there's a lot of stuff I'm missing that was in my, which is kind of annoying because it's like three issues and I didn't want to do it and didn't do it. Now it's like, guess what, please? Either way, I do it, I come back and do it. Like all the stuff, it's like, kill all these bosses in the last sector or whatever. Yeah, nice day. At the playlist, right? Why is it different every day? No way. Why not? These are both 500s. Wait, what? These are 500s? Yeah, I just don't really try. So. That's a daily though. So it should still be a little more. And then we sit on Tuesday. I need to do that with the Warlock. The Warlock's almost done. It's just, I don't even know about the pressure thing, so I can't get to play music, so it's like whatever. I'll just try candy. It's just, I guess not happening. Yeah, I guess not happening. And then it's like I have a bunch of stuff to do, so it's like, let me go ahead and get some progress in like this last 30 minutes on the Titan. I think I'll go to sleep because I just need like the 5 crystal meshes on maybe all 3 or either higher than 10 or all 3, I'm not sure, but I need like the 5 crystal mesh thing, and then I need 3 gambit meshes, and then I think I just did the story, well I'm actually the story meshes, and then Devrim has the flash plant. Powerful engram. I just don't have them on the lock. So basically tomorrow's just trying to get all the powerful engrams before reset. But I don't have it. Except for Petrus. Yeah, I'll try to make progress ahead of time, but probably not happening. So I'm just doing these 3. Oh, yeah, they're void. They are void. I think hive, but we're not gonna worry about that. That last call is pretty easy. This is high one, but I think hype, but I think this is probably like a better one to do. Machines is annoying. I'm trying to think which one on this, but I don't remember. But this one's easy too, because I just have to find some. If it's one I'm thinking of, it's the one we first land at the thing. And then you have to, it basically ends with the fight before you get the spider, and it's pretty easy. I think I'm thinking you actually have to fight down in the worst spider side, but I'm not. I don't. I think that might be the case because you get associates, air quotes, and then like they help you. And then Petra's like, don't shoot them. They're fallen or whatever. I mean, I guess I'll do these two because they're 280, and I'll do one tomorrow because I don't feel like doing any of the 500 ones. So yeah. Let's do it. But yeah, tomorrow's all about getting all my challenges knocked out and then my nightfalls. But I'm gonna do my challenges and then my nightfalls so I can get the biggest bump from powerful engrams. And then wait for reset. And then I don't know, do something I don't know. initially just do the whole thing again. I would rather just focus on some triumphs and try to get some of those, but the cruise one's the easiest, and that's just the grind for like an entire day, so that's a good amount of time. I also need to grab all the modern dummies because I grabbed them too early on the walk in here, specifically the tank servers and dead.
Alright, we're not out of this yet. Now that we've reached the control center, we still need to power up the place before we can take care of our fleet. Commander Zavala tells me you've volunteered. I'll run tactical. Shipwright Holiday here will provide tech support. It's a straightforward op. Get in, flip a switch, get out. Sloan's got a way of making things sound easy, doesn't she?
Oh, you're taking in a Holiday. That's the hang on tight with the chaperone thing started too.
Did we lead the Fallen here?
No. Those vultures have been following us since we evacuated Earth.
The Hive have infected everything.
Holiday, we gotta get you back in the air. We'll need ongoing aerial threat assessments to keep our perimeter secure. You know my ship took a beating during the evacuation. I'll bump you to the front of the line for repairs once the lights are back on. Great.
So I think you just need to jump in and get the chaperone thing from Holly. That's not the good bit. I don't even know if I ever got this is Spades quest on this character. I kind of didn't buy that one. There's no way I didn't.
Can see the wave energy converters from here.
Sweet. Now just flip the switch and turn them on.
In case we did this earlier, it was from a different angle.
Accessing systems now.
There's no way though. It's been really much more to see.
Some of the pistons are moving, but we're still sitting in the dark.
Something went wrong. Pistons must be jammed.
Sorry, pal. But you're gonna have to go out there. Rig a workaround.
you hear that? Made it to the converter platforms.
Okay. Get to the stalled pistons. See what's jamming them. Once they're all moving, we're in business.
Found the problem. The hive has gunked up the pistons.
Then let's find a fix.
First piston's good to go. We gave it a power scrubbing.
That's great and all, but, it's still pretty dark on this end. Sounds like you got more scrubbing to do, Guardian. Final piston is clear.
So impressive.
Control center's still dark, so it's gotta be more than a piston problem. I have to get in, futz with the circuit breakers. Try the central platform. Everything routes through there. Circuit breaker is going to be around there somewhere. Find it and flip the switch, just like I said. Yeah! Power's back! Exemplary work, everyone. But we still have to deal with these intercepted enemy transmissions.
Hawthorne already believes Zavala abandoned her and the survivors. Now that we're leaving, if we stayed, yes, we could help them survive, but if Zavala really is building a counteroffensive on Titan, we can save them all and take back the city. Vanguard Fleet, Guardian Ship 723 is on approach. Commander, we're here to help.
No. We've already lost too many Lightless Guardians to the Hive. We can't secure this moon.
We have our light back.
What? Impossible.
Commander, if I may. Guardian, this is Deputy Commander Sloan. We have a counter-offensive to plan. To do that, we need to get this station up and running. There's a fleet to prep, guardians to arm, and a trove of intercepted Red Legion transmissions to decrypt. It's critical we gain access to the station's control center. That's where you come in. If the light really is with you, send the Hive back to hell.
And Guardian, please.
What was this place?
The Golden Age cities of Titan were once the pride of humanity. We thought they were abandoned, but I was a fool to think the Hive would not spread this far.
I have a bad feeling about this.
I think I'm just on the moon, do my nightfalls first, and we'll just get the other powerful engine or something for a reset. I'll finish that. Just start putting on the prison lever, prisoners.
Okay, Sloan. We can see the control center.
Copy that. Keep pushing forward. Commander, at this rate, we can start planning our counteroffensive. We'll be outside the city gates in no time.
If it were only that simple.
Like so much that it just like pushes him back off the stage. This does take me back though. I used to grind daily to get expeditions in Destiny 1 every day. When they were like the legendaries just did not drop. And this is like what it feels like now as a back then. Back then just no drops existed. The destructions of them, just like few and hard between.
Commander,
I shudder to think what spell the Hive were casting back there. We should talk to Eris Morn. She would know which Hive god they were communing with.
No one has seen Eris, or Ikoral, or Cade. Since the city fell.
There's the control center.
Clear the area so we can move in.
We made it, Sloan.
Perfect. Recon the perimeter before you move on the control center.
So it looks like we're standing in some kind of Hive breeding ground.
Take it out.
Cleared the nest. Heading to the control center now.
Well done. Sweep the perimeter and we'll move in on your signal.
Thank you. Sloan, Commander, it's done.
Copy that. Zavala and I are inbound. We're approaching the landing platform. Get up here and take a bow.
My clan created two brownies apparently to get this one. Actually, I guess I'll be there right now. Well, since I'm on my turn, I'm not gonna get my shot run done. I'll just do like a quick check on like what I'm making my brownies. Since I need two more though, it's like, yeah, I'll just do that and then we get there with the clan and they're totally good, so. I'll take those like my way up to my number. So I have time to do them. I'll probably pick it up right before we reset so I can have 2 days rifts. So I'll have Sunday and Mondays when I get home. Click with a note and try to get knocked out. I should really set up all the characters out. I don't know who's got it and who hasn't got it, so I'll tell you. I can't keep track right now, like all three of them are. I think it doesn't do it for me, so. Just a little bit. Hey, you're tight, you're high on that one. Chicken. I didn't even like see what was there. I thought there'd be like some sort of memorial thing or something, but there's nothing. Just the chicken.
Okay, hold on. Did Petrovenge pull the trigger or was it you?
Wait, don't tell me. I don't wanna know.
Either way, I wasn't gonna bring Kate back.
I'm just glad you're safe. Anyway, you here for a refit? How can I help you?
Good news for you, Guardian. The Tex Mechanica Weapons Foundry is sponsoring a Crucible tournament. Reward is the Chaperone. Reprised and refitted. I'm helping him with the contest, seeing as how the Chaperone's based on my ma's old gun. I hope you win.
Strong, oh, nice, strong too. Make sure there's white guys. That would be more official if it came out. I'm gonna check every FMO phone. Okay, 35 seconds is overstatement. What is that?
Titan, I'd love to chat, but I gotta get a crew over to one of my bays. One of your brothers thought it'd be a great idea to shoulder Tron's.
Oh, was there, dude? I didn't check him. I'll do that now, I guess. He's still here, right? He should be.
Protect what's here, Titan. Ready for what's here.
Perhaps this is why the Nine sent me here.
She's in the first shotgun instead of the other. I'm still maybe shards of that stuff, why not? I don't need fusion grenades. So, not for me. I also don't use hammer targeting. So, double not for me. No targeting shotgun, I suppose. Wait, so there's no new one. Anything on this? Actually, it's probably worth it to like require the weapons. Yeah. They're probably not worth it for armor. Because armor's always going to drop. I mean, I have a Prometheus lens. It's not 501 though. 20, it's not worth 29 shine. So there's a mini though, that's the thing. People say this is really good too, so it's like I think I might do it. I'm not going to get any armor because. What else do I have my use? Any of them. Actually, I'll wait until my different character to see if he like has it at a higher thingy. But I'm gonna see if the timer should be right down. See if the timer should be right down, see if the one has to be right down, that way I get like all that stuff into my way. So I'll just like crush it off the list as I do it. Once I know with all my challenges, well, I'll do the Nightfall Spirit challenges, so. Do that first, you know. I'm gonna do a challenge, and comes. And then I'll do the space bunny action for sure. And yeah. It's good to stay. Oh, people are freaking out. I think it's a little bug on my end. Anyway. Yeah, there's a bug on my end. Let's check this out. Left or right side. Get it together. The and then once recess on Tuesday, I'll give the armor set for Vanguard and Crystal on all my characters, which I see with all my tokens. Hopefully, that works out. EDC is done, it's already done anyway. Easy flashpoint, wait, what? Oh my gosh, dude, this is like. So there's a daily powerful engine that you get just from doing a heroic mission every day. It's super annoying because it's like not in the flipping thing on the map here. So I keep reading it to EDC every day. So I'll say doing all five of these here in the character this week. And I'll say they're just in modes. That's super infuriating. Maybe I'll put the EDC. Daily heroic.
Task list updated.
And then flashpoint. You can see a flashpoint.
Another one smuggling worms for out of the city.
actually easy to hunt here. I would have used the security in the order. I can do everything. I just I'm going to tomorrow when I wake up though. I'll start off with that, the daily Felix. Weekly strength, at least. I'm gonna have to do this like over and over before I'm gonna get there's gonna be a day if I commission it to pop all the shards. Just see if I forgot that. This one was an egg. That's like. Just put a few more trick tongs.
There are tasks to be completed. Move along.
So the worst stuff doing the Titan League already. It's like, I think it's just like, Zellcat. This stuff on top of that fucking thing already. I can do the daily one. I must do this like a lot before it gets like, goes in my head, it does like a daily for like, slowing this crap. I'll put daily one with me. Oh, it's easy to stop again. It's still not satisfying with my one stop. Yeah, it's weak for school. Because I want to switch around. I'll leave it on him so I can do his dailies.
Programmed to state my appreciation for your bravery.
This is the sleeper shield piece. You can carry my ammo for it. Because it's another fusion will come out. Also, this is, yeah, good for fusion as well.
There are tasks to be completed. Move along.
Wait a minute. What does that team mean? Spring locks on bottom, whatever. Save money, after I do it, maybe it's like on Tuesday, and then I've done like the days, and then I can maybe check it every day. That way I won't forget, because I'm feeling there right now. Because it's not a habit yet to be like, oh, there's a day story we should do. Well, it's powerful. So I could just work on Tuesday, it's a legendary, not powerful, because I wasn't at the soft cap, so that sounds like whatever. But no, I see that's actually powerful. It's like everyone wants me to do something with her left. Alright, what's she got? She's got the climax and then the acrophone, so it's not a problem. There's another that one. This actress will be free. I think she's like way better off of the hard time. Time to work. Time to work. Basically, chasing one. And the character's not so far behind me, so that's cool. Yeah, it's crazy. She has like the daily with this one. I don't even remember doing the daily. Like this. Oh, I know what it is, probably. It's like you can probably get like a certain amount of these per character per week from this source, and I probably already got the max on this character, but not in the time. Maybe. I don't know. Or I just got that. It's like you get like a certain amount, and then you get it. I don't know. I don't know. Oh, wait, that's it, dude. That's it in the picture, though. That's awesome. So I just said I'll fall in the picture with him. The people will actually be the same way, hopefully. Now, on the next page, I'm going to put what the daily sources are because I need to remember that. I'm going to be grinding this all week. Daily powerful energy sources, and I write it down at the very top. So I remember these are the things. Oh, even the Gamma one, yeah. This counts as competitive, that's interesting. Fangirl, Crystal. We see the initiative of the map. Let's put it before matches. Alright, on the next one, hopefully it's just this new. So is it easy? Let me check this, I checked it. Every dog task. So this is Wait, it says Orch rooms the hound stairs and melancholy shores of the city. Stands looking at everything this stuff from the future. What? Okay, hold on, dude. So, is the assailant realm like some sort of like soul realm? It says Orcs is there and so is Mara. Or it alludes it to Mara. It doesn't say it. It says she, it doesn't say it for the queen, but that's interesting. I found it very interesting. What? Deal more damage if it take more damage from all sources? No thanks. I think some mods might have like no idea what comes to get because I have no idea which ones to go for, dude. So, don't know what I'm doing. I'm gonna lock on. So, maybe like a 4 year down set, that'd be cool. But like, yeah, like this and that, it's like, as long as they explain things in game, so there are like more books and texts about all that crap, you know, in here. I'm trying to see something. I guess I didn't get to check the time because I was like, I want to see something more like has a Tangled Chunk Ghost Shell. I think that's like the Gambit one. If I had a Tangled Ghost Shell, I think I might have dismounted it instead of keeping it, so. It's my bad if I did not. The watch would be like, even with the hunter, but he probably isn't because. She's done that, guys, and you have three characters that you're trying to juggle. And a persistent game, so it was good. I must be lost in the shuffle now. Next, I'm gonna Gambit. Alright, what do you got? Nothing here. Alright, nothing here. Flashpoint. Let's take a moment right now after the dolls is that daily searches for planetary emblems or powerful emblems. So I can know effing to the arena to go on that cover up. Okay, Gambit. Daily, what? I'll do that right now. So don't even put it. Don't even put it, I'll do it right now. That must have been like when I got disconnected, dude. Possibly. That's effing stupid. And Petra, I should have been Petra. No. Petra Lupo. Yeah, it doesn't count the effing spider thing. Oh, I should put like all of them. Spiders. Let's see. We were dead. No cash buffers. Alright, let's go get this skin thing on the wall like my room again. I say that it's a quick quality, but let's get the resources for cash buffers for the next place. So I can actually like know where the net costs from. Luckily, it's like I should focus on this stuff tomorrow. So I should do the dailies before I go to sleep. It's like the water has one, so it's like I can do this and be done. And I can just focus on the Titans first here. Tomorrow. He's got a lot of work on his, but not really, because he just needs like one bounty for Ikoria. And then the Clanx Pizza. And just, yeah. Okay, everything I've handled in 10 years. Several weeks of this. Try to get that done. Oh, that's much more fun. Be able to do that. And then get back to the... I don't even know what it's called, dude. The place with the stuff. The vine wall. That's a cool ship on the right, on the top one. I haven't seen that design yet. The one on the left on the top I've seen it before. Cause I saw it when I was playing with Banner, we were playing a Critical Mash in the room. I wanted to see if it was light in it. But yeah. And it's also possible that I have those powerful items in my inventory. I haven't turned them in because, I lost my train of thought. But yeah, I have some items sitting in my inventory on my characters, I just haven't gotten to equip there, so it's possible it's already done. Maybe if I had two of them on the Titan or something.
Alright, alright, alright. Let's see what we've got. Scorn approaching! Let's be bad guys. Scorn blood can be flammable. Don't get any in your mouth.
What the F?
Prepare for transmat. Let's hunt some hostiles, brother. Bring their moats to the bank. Hostiles at the pit. Incoming hostiles at the canal.
I can't see any jump across there.
Hostiles incoming at the slums.
Jeez, it's like it's got a fast reload. Like even faster than magazines and things.
Invaders here! Brace yourself! Portals up! Go look them in the eyes! Invaders dead! Keep pushing!
Roll up? Is that anything? Roll up now, yeah, maybe. I'm gonna try to fall out, dude. Come on.
Incoming hostiles at the canal.
Thank you. What?
Sending small blocker. Your allies invading the other side.
I didn't really see my weapon.
Almost time for a primeval. Fill that bank up. Your invader's down. They're coming back to you. Portal is prime. Lock it. You're nearly there. Fill the bank. Get that primeval up. Hostiles incoming at the slums. Embrace the darkness. Take out those guardians. Come back with a bigger gun. I'm recalling. Primeval's here. Kill it and win this.
Whatever. Here in pain.
Watch your back. Invader incoming. Evil compromised. Burn it down. Invader down. Your ally's a hero. Portal is prime. Lock and load.
Can't stand any reactions from like your two enemies. But...
watch your back. Invader incoming. Invader's dead. Keep pushing. You've lost the lead. Burn that primeval down.
See, like, they
watch
just
your back. Invader incoming.
Crap, I see this. It's like cover evidence.
Invaders off the field. I gotta call it. Enemy like team melted their
radar.
Primeval.
Whatever, dude. Whatever. It's like, yeah, but I can't point blank someone with a hand cannon. Before they hit towards me.
Opposing team, keep those moats coming.
Whatever.
Your team could do better. Prepare for transmat. Back to it, quick draw. You're in for a tougher fight. Hostiles incoming at the slums. Incoming hostiles at the canal.
Hostiles at the pit. Portal's ready. Grab your gun. Your ally's invading. Your invader's dead. Sending him back.
What the f? What if you see that take all these balls?
Those boats about to take an ogre on the enemy side. Perfect. Portals up. Go look him in the eyes.
In this mode, you can just see just...
You're invading! Make a mess. Guardian down. Two down. 10 seconds left. Welcome back. Invader inbound. Hunt him.
I wonder if kills again. Stop it.
Coming hostiles at the canal. Bank and you'll summon a primeval. You want to win? That's how. You're being invaded. Find them before they find you. Enemy invader down. Nice. Sending small blocker. Bank and you'll summon a primeval. You want to win? That's how. Hostiles at the pit. Opposing team's got a primeval. Once it dies, they win. Portal's ready. Get those moats to the bank. It's time for a primeval. Allies headed to the other side. Not out of this yet! Kill that primeval! The lead's yours! Portal's up! Go look him in the eyes. Invader inbound. Hunt him. That primeval's compromised. Hit it with everything you've got. You lost the lead. That's one.
Come back with a bigger gun.
How come it's like...
Your ally neutralized the invader.
Sorry, it's like the first time magically made. Go towards...
Portal's up! Go take him out! Invader, incoming! You're invading! Make a mess! One down! That's two! You gained the lead! 10 seconds and I pull you back! Invaders off the field!
Come back with a bigger gun. I'm recalling.
You lost the lead!
Dude, they have gear sets and stuff, like, really don't, but thanks. I actually have decent weapons where I'm just, like, using whatever I'm putting together.
Portal is primed. Lock and load. 1 minute remains.
Kind of, like,
invaders here. Brace yourself. That's
like,
the round.
If your tile opposing team smash their prime evil. The tile doesn't. Maybe we can pop it. If you want the power level, 36%. Maybe if I close the... Nope. Did not enough. I'm not sure. Okay. Alright, well, I'm done for now. So I'll come back and be knocking out these challenges. I'll be home from work on Monday. That's all time. Get that stuff done. And yeah. Reset and probably do it all again. And if we can knock it all out. Bounty hunting or bounty hunting before then or challenge at some point. So yeah. Definitely will be playing this all week long. So yeah. Until you hear from me again, thanks for watching, and I'm never sending off.